Okay, children, now I am going to show you how to write small g. How to write small g. Start from the second blue line. Start from the second blue line. See, children, make a half curve. Touch the third blue line. Touch the third blue line. Go up, children. Go up. Touch the second blue line. Touch the second blue line. Come down on same. Come down on same. Yes. Touch the fourth blue line. Touch the fourth red line. Yes. Make a curve. Make a curve. This is a small g. This is a small g. See one more time, children. Start from the second blue line. Start from the second blue line. Make a curve. Make a half curve. Yes, go up. Go up. Touch the second blue line. Touch the second blue line. Come on same line. Come down. Touch the fourth red line. Touch the fourth red line. Make a half curve. Yes, this is a small g. This is a small g. See, children, now I am going to show you how to write H. G after H. Okay? Yes, G after H. See, children, now I am going to show you how to write small H. Start from the red line. That is the first red line. Make a standing line. Make a standing line. Touch the third blue line. Touch the third blue line. Yes, go up again. Same line. Go on. Same line. Make a curve. Make a curve. Yes, touch the third blue line. Touch the third blue line. See, this is a small H. This is a small H. See, children, one more time. How to write small H? Yes, start from the red line. Start from the red line. First red line. See, children. Make a standing line. Make a standing line. Touch the third blue line. Touch the third blue line. Go on same line. Go up. Make a curve. Make a curve. Touch the third blue line. Touch the third blue line. This is a small H. This is a small H. Now I am going to show you how to write small letter I. Small letter I. Start from the second blue line. Start from the second blue line. Come down, children. Touch the third blue line. Like a standing line. Like a standing line. Keep one dot on blue line. Keep one dot on blue line. This is a small I. This is a small I. See one more time, children, how to write small I. Start from the blue line. Start from the second blue line. Touch the third blue line. Like a standing line. Like a standing line. Keep one dot on blue line. This is a small I. This is a small I.